Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today's video, I'm going to do a home workout since we're just gonna stay at the house and we can't go to the gym for workout. And so all we have to do, there's no problem with that. Without any equipments from the gym, we can do workout 10 minutes or more than that a day. That way we can be healthy and fit. There's another trivia that I'm going to share it with you. I grew up in a mountain and I used to walk a lot every day ever since I was a kid. So I used to really hate myself because I have muscles on my legs even though I'm still young, and it's like I always felt like I'm so ugly because the people around me, like, they hate muscles, especially when you're a woman. Like, I used to believe that men can only have a muscle, so I always felt like, how can I make it disappear, you know? Is there a workout for disappearing muscles? But apparently, or eventually, I met my husband and he made me feel believe that it's an asset actually. So yeah, so there you go. Let's start working out. Okay guys, let's get started. Let me wear glasses because it's really, really hot in here. There you go, let's go. First is to warm up. So I'm gonna start with squat for 1 minute. So I have timer here, another phone, so let's do it. It's getting hotter. I think it's time for me to transfer to this area. You can't. Let's start again. One more thing.